Flashbacks made me wish I had you back. Backtrack.
You got that fire, and I'm not a liar.
Yes, I eat a flesh, you know the rest.
I wake up and I fuck on the bad bitch.
Before the video even begins, make sure you guys subscribe to my channel. Especially if you are new here, make sure you guys subscribe to me. Like this video, comment down below. I want to interact with you guys. So yeah, comment down below, like this video, subscribe to me. Welcome back to my channel if you already subscribed to me. And yeah, let's get into the video. Now we're just gonna wait for the food. I got hot chocolate as a drink. And I'm gonna order salad because I don't eat in the morning, guys. But just to be part of this, I'm going to order you watching me. You obviously everybody's entertaining me. I'm gonna order me a salad. But then I really want a cheesesteak though, like for real, for real. And I meet the $20 limit, so it's just like, you know.
I want eggs with it, and then I want sausages as well with it.
Oh, girl, not me blinding up this glass.
So we.
Yeah,
so
all right, I'm done.
Chocolate, say hello.
Hello, hello, hello,
hello.
I do this. I'm gonna ask for eggs.
Yeah, they're gonna have eggs inside.
Say hi.
I'm gonna
ask.
Hi.
I'm gonna ask.
Yes.
Yeah. Yes, I'm vlogging. Hello guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. I am Rebecca Bose here, and today we're at Kiki's, and.
Yeah.
Say what I did.
And I'm catching feelings, baby.
In the beginning with a Cripsy clip when we looked ugly, yeah, now we're bad as fuck, can't tell
purr.
Shit
purr.
Big purr. Purr. Big purr. Stop playing. Lame. All right, now we are waiting to go. I need to make sure that this is not real, obviously.
Are you guys gonna take a picture?
See your best man, you gonna lose your best. What the fuck is that?
Be quiet, nigga. Hold on, cause that bitch go when I shoot, it's on you.
You need to find their purpose in life, their true purpose. If you don't know what it is, you need to cut off all women.
Why is it women, though? I don't understand.
Because they are draining you of your solar energy, and without it, you won't be able to find your purpose. This is why men, before they make it in the world, they always have a period where they abstain from women to be able to harness masculine energy. They have to cut off the women, and they have to cut off all temptation, and they have to spiritually grow to find out their purpose. Once you find your purpose, then you are able to grow masculine energy on levels you will never understand. But while you're draining it into women that don't love you, you will never grow.